I want to congratulate the country and thank the director, the staff, and the employees of the Bureau of Engraving for the alacrity and the efficiency with which they have met this crisis.
This is the $20 denomination, which will soon be ready for issue.